Fernandez, and I'm an art teacher. Visit my website at pattyfernandezartist.com. Okay, let's draw. Today's project is how to draw a school's out kid. I put two fingers right in the center and I put a dot. And from that dot, I'm going to draw a circle. And I come on the right hand side and I draw a straight diagonal line out, straight line down, straight line in. I come on the left, I draw a straight diagonal out, straight line down, straight line in. I'm going to leave these floating because we're going to do something else there. Coming back on the right, I draw a curve line 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on the right. And I come on the left and I draw a curve line out in 2, 3, 4, 5 connect. I come back to the center and on the left hand side I draw a curved line out, in, connect. Jump over on the right hand side, curved line out, in, connect. I come all the way almost above the curved lines and I draw a big curved line up, over, curved line, connect. Little curved line in the center, 1, 2 dots. I come back to the very first dot and I go curve line out, in, and connect. Come back to the center, curve line out, in, connect. Now, right down here, we're going to write schools out. S-C-H-O-O-L, apostrophe S, schools out. O-U-T. Okay, let's see how we're going to color this in. Okay, this is pretty simple. If you have an apricot or skin tone color, you can do these two hands and lightly do your face. If you don't have that, you can leave it white, or you can get brown and color that in real light. And then, because I want it to look kind of crazy, I gave him yellow-green hair. Just to show how wonderful it is to know that school is out. Okay? Then I take a blue crayon and I'm just going to draw blue stripes, straight lines on the right and straight lines on the left. That's all. Okay, let's see what he looks like all colored in. Here's my school's out kid, all colored in, ready for vacation. Okay, bye-bye.